Good morning.
Good morning, teacher.
All right. Steiner 2, you are the first one. As usual, you are always first, but let's wait a couple more minutes. Okay, can you see my screen, Lupita?
Yeah.
What do you see?
Se ve un poquito borroso.
Ajá.
Como que es un juego de fútbol americano.
Yes.
¿Sí?
Yes. What about this one? ¿Esta la ves?
Sí. Son diferentes juegos.
Yes.
Fútbol, tenis. Fútbol americano, básquetbol, béisbol.
Yes.
El otro no sé qué es. Los dos de amarillo no sé qué son. ¿Qué juego es?
Yeah, ahorita. We're going to start with a new lesson. So this
yes.
is for the new lesson. We are going to finish yesterday's exercises.
Yes.
We are waiting if we have more people today or just you. Yeah, it's Flor here.
Yes.
So we're going to review, we're going to check these three exercises. Can you see the book now?
Sí, yes.
Remember we did this 1, 2, and 3?
Okay.
All right. Pay attention, that you're just going to listen.
Sí.
Go, Flor. Yes. Flor, are you there? Good morning.
Good morning, teacher. He's here.
All right. So listen, you're going to listen to the audio with the exercise we did yesterday. These three. Pay attention, please.
Page 67. 2. Grammar. Present continuous statements. A. Complete Anita's other voicemail messages. Then listen and check. 1.
Saturday, 11:45 a.m. Hi, Anita. This is Andrea. I'm calling from the mall. I'm in a cafe with Chris. We're having lunch right now. Chris isn't staying long. He's shopping for a new computer. So let's meet. Give me a call. See you.
2.
Saturday, 1:30 p.m.
Hey, Anita. It's me, John. I'm at Andrew's house. We're watching the baseball game. The Giants are not playing very well. And now it's raining. Let's meet for dinner. Call me on my cell. Bye.
3.
Saturday, 2 p.m. Hi, where are you? I hope you are working. Listen, Chloe isn't working today, and I'm not doing anything special. You know, I'm cleaning the house, and Chloe is doing laundry. So come over around 5 and have an early dinner. Call me.
All right, that's the answer from yesterday exercise or yesterday exercises. So today we are going to finish with this one, with this exercise. So we can start the new lesson, lesson B. Talk about it. What's your perfect date? Imagine you are having a perfect date. Think of answers to the questions below. Okay, you have four questions. You're going to imagine. Where are you? What's the weather like? Who are you with? What are you doing? This is the example. Oh, my first perfect day. I am at the beach. It's very hot. And I'm sleeping. I am with my best friend. So you have to do something similar. Okay? Yes? You have four questions. So you need to use present continuous, like here. I'm sleeping. Where he says, what are you doing? ¿Qué estás haciendo? Él dice, I'm sleeping. So you can say, I'm swimming, I am eating, or whatever you're doing. But you have to imagine you are having a perfect day. Maybe with your family, at the park, shopping mall. You have to invent something. Okay? Yes? ¿Sí se entendió?
Sí.
¿Flor?
Sí.
Okay. I give you a couple of minutes. You can help each other if you want. I put you in a breakout room. Yeah, Lupita, you have to go to the breakout room.
Oh, yes.
Hello, Alejandra. Are you there?
Hello, teacher. Yes.
Yes. The ladies are in the breakout room doing an exercise.
Okay.
This is the exercise. Let me show you. They are working on this one. Talk about it. They have to imagine. Imagine you're having a perfect day. Think of answers to the questions below. Where are you? What's the weather like? Who are you with? And what are you doing? For example, for my perfect day, I am at the beach. It's very hot and I'm sleeping. So you have to invent like a short story about these questions. So you have to use the present continuous.
Okay. So that's page 67.
Yes, teacher.
All right. So I put you with the ladies so you can help each other. You accept, yes. All right. You're back, Lupita. Are you there? All right, ladies. I see you're back.
Yeah, teacher.
Okay, Alejandra, Lupita, and Flor. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yeah.
What do you see on the screen?
Is play. It's play baseball, tennis, soccer.
The people practice the sport.
Sports. You see some sports here.
Baseball. Right?
So you see basketball.
Baseball.
Baseball.
Tennis.
Football.
Soccer.
Football.
Tennis.
Soccer.
Soccer.
Golf.
Ahí se no me acuerdo cómo se llama.
Hockey.
Okay, can you see this picture, Chan?
Yes.
Yeah, it's about a bunch of people, play sports too. See, football, soccer, volleyball,
different sports.
Remember, sports, no sports.
Sports.
No E antes de la S, sports.
Sports.
Yes.
It's sport.
Yes. All right. Okay, what kind of sports do you know that you practice? Or maybe that you know, you don't have to practice it. Let's say like volleyball.
No.
What other?
Soccer.
Basketball.
Tennis.
Golf.
Football americano, no sé cómo.
Yes, it's football. The other one is soccer.
Yes.
Football and soccer. Yeah. What other sports you can remember?
The other sport?
Okay.
Other sports, yeah.
Hockey.
Hockey. What else?
Taekwondo.
Gimnasia.
Gymnastics. Try to el vocabulario. Traten de anotar las palabras o tomarles una foto para que se las aprendan en inglés.
Water polo.
Sí, water polo.
Ciclismo.
Notaciones, swimming.
Swimming.
Clavados. Atletismo.
Atletismo. You mean like running?
Yes. Training. Correr.
Yeah.
Running.
All this is atletismo. Todo lo que es athletes son deportistas, ¿verdad? Okay. Athletes.
Bowling. Boliche.
Bowling.
Bowling.
What other do you remember?
Aerobics.
Lanzamiento de bala.
We had badminton.
Badminton.
¿Cómo se llama este deporte que donde lanzan flechas, tiro de arco?
Racquetball.
Sí, no, el es de donde tiro de arco, no.
We have many, many sports. Whenever you see the Olympics or the Winter Games or the Winter Games, you will see many sports. Maybe sports you haven't seen before, right? Especially in those winter games, you see the skiing, right? We have many, many, many sports, but the most usual,
yes. Natación. Yeah, no.
Ski.
It's winning.
Tiro al arco.
Lanzamiento de jabalina. Hay uno en las Olimpiadas.
Yeah, as I said, we have many, many sports. You still remember to use this vocabulary?
Okay.
All right. Sports and exercise. You have some pictures there, and you have the name of the sports, right? Listen and repeat the sentences. So you're going to listen that. You have the names of the sports there. Okay, just one second.
page 68. Lesson B, sports and exercise. 1, building vocabulary. A, listen and repeat the sentences.
They're playing basketball.
Ah, say it with them.
He shoots, he scores.
They're playing football. They're playing volleyball. They're doing aerobics. Now with arms and 1, 2, 3, 4. They're doing weight training. They're doing karate.
Check says they're doing. This is they're playing.
They're bowling.
They're bowling.
They're running. They're biking.
Biking.
They're biking. Ciclismo.
Turn right.
Okay, just make sure this one, they're playing, you have the sports here. They're doing the same. Aerobics, weight training, they're doing karate, they're bowling, they're running, they're biking. Okay, these are some of the sports mentioned. Complete the chart with the activities above, this one, and add your own ideas, compare. I often go running. Sometimes I do aerobics. I never play soccer. On these ones, you have, I go bowling, I go running, biking every week. You have to use the verb. I go bowling, I go running, or I go biking every week. Or I'm bowling, running, biking right now. You see, when you use I'm, it's because you are practicing the sport at the moment. I'm bowling.
I'm bowling.
I'm running. I'm biking right now. Like these guys, these people, they are bowling, right? They are bowling at the moment. They're running. They're biking. But as you say, you are going to do it later, like I go bowling, I go running, I go biking every week or every Saturday, etc. All right, this exercise you have to do it fast. I often, sometimes I never. You need to put here the sports. I often, sometimes I never. Okay, you have another 2 minutes to do it. 2 minutos. Often, sometimes, never, depending on the sport. Okay? Yes? ¿Sí o sí? ¿Sí me entendieron?
Sí.
Flor, Alejandra.
Yes, teacher.
Ok.
Yes, teacher.
Ok, en este cuadrito igual los deportes. Often, sometimes, I never. You have to use go, do, or play, depending. All right, ready? All right, Lupita.
Hey.
What's your answer here? Number one, I often
go volleyball. Volleyball.
Volleyball. You mean you often play volleyball?
Play volleyball.
Yeah, you have play here. You play volleyball.
Play. Volleyball.
Mm-hmm. I often
play basketball. Basketball.
Basketball. Flor?
Mande.
I mean, Flor, Alejandra.
Alejandra. I often play bowling.
You often go or play bowling.
Be clean. I often go be clean.
Say it again.
I often go be clean.
All right, what sport is that? You say it again.
I often go biciclin, ajá, ciclismo, bicicleta, andar en bicicleta.
Biking.
Biking.
Yes. All right. Sometimes I. What do you put here? Sometimes I. The example is I do aerobics.
I sometimes.
What do you put?
I do running.
All right, Lupita.
Is walk weight training? Walk weight training.
Okay, Alejandra.
Sometimes I practice. Karate.
And sometimes.
Karate. Karate. All right. I never. Okay. Floor.
I never play volleyball.
Okay, Lupita. Lupita.
I never play karate.
Never play
karate.
Remember, you don't play karate.
No.
I never do karate.
I never do karate.
Yes.
Karate.
Alejandra,
I never watching football.
I never what?
Uh-huh. Watching ¿Es lo que pasan en la televisión? ¿Cómo se llama? Bueno, nunca veo esos deportes.
Well, we are talking about these sports. You play, you do.
Ah, it's yeah.
A verb. I never.
Entonces, I never football.
You never play football.
Hola.
I never play football. So you need to pay attention here. What you play, what you do, sports that you do, like aerobics, weight training, karate. You don't play karate. Or you don't play aerobics. You do. You play basketball, you play footballs, volleyballs, right? Those are like games, sports. Well, all of them are sports. But for some, you need to use play, do.
That's it.
Okay. Build the language. Hold on, please. Okay, in this conversation, little conversation, this is Carl's, this is Carl, the guy, the little boy, and this is his dad. This guy is calling, right?
Dad is Carl. Hi, Carl.
So he's calling him to know what's going on, what's happening. So in this conversation, we have the same present continuous. What is happening at the moment? All right, please pay attention. First, you listen, and then we practice.
Page 68, 2, building language. A, listen, is Carl studying hard this semester? What is he doing right now?
Hi, Carl, it's me. How's it going?
Oh, hi, Dad. Everything's great.
So, are you studying for your exams?
Oh, yeah, I'm working very hard this semester.
Good. So, what are you doing right now? Are you studying?
Dad, right now I'm watching a baseball game.
Baseball? Who's playing?
The Yankees and the Red Sox.
Really? Carl, let's talk again in 2 hours.
Okay, Dad. Enjoy the game.
You too. But please, try and study for your exams.
Okay, one more time, and please pay attention to the pronunciation and to the words.
Page 68, 2, building language. A, listen. Is Carl studying hard this semester? What is he doing right now?
Hi, Carl. It's me. How's it going?
Oh, hi, Dad. Everything's great.
So, are you studying for your exams?
Oh, yeah. I'm working very hard this semester.
Good. So, what are you doing right now? Are you studying?
Dad, right now I'm watching a baseball game.
Baseball? Who's playing?
The Yankees and the Red Sox.
Really? Carl, let's talk again in 2 hours.
Okay, Dad. Enjoy the game.
You too. But please, try and study for your exams.
Okie dokie. Well, you know, baseball is part of the culture in the United States. They love baseball a lot. Like people in Mexico, they love soccer. It's the same. Whenever there is a match with any soccer team, you know, well, the people who like soccer, same with baseball or basketball in the United States. Let's see, Alejandra, your dad. Lupita, you are Carl.
Hi, Carl. It's me. How's it going?
Oh, hi. Hi, Dad. Every greet. Every time is great.
So, are you studying for your exam?
Oh, yeah. I'm working very hard this semester.
Good. So, what are you doing right now? Are you studying?
Oh, Dad, right now, I'm watching a basketball game.
Basketball? Who's playing?
The Yankees and the Red Sox.
Really? Carl, let's start again in 2 hours.
Okay, Dad, enjoy that game.
You too. But please try and study for your exam.
All right.
Nice.
First, the linking the S with the it is together. How everything's great. I mean, how is it going? How's it going? Pronunciation. How's it going? House, como casa. Se escucha house. Como casa. How's it going?
How's it going?
Whenever you see an S or a consonant and a vowel is together, how's it going? Do not make a stop or a pause. No se hace un alto o una pausa. How's it going?
How's it going?
Lupita, everything's great. No greet. Everything's great.
Everything's great.
All right. Alejandra says basketball, but it's baseball. I don't know why.
Basketball.
It's baseball. It's not basketball. Lupita is baseball. Baseball. And this is no war. It's who?
Who?
Who's playing?
Who's playing?
Who's playing? Try to remember this word. Who?
Who's playing?
Because you have problems to pronounce it. No war. Who?
Who's playing?
Yeah. And then here.
Who?
Ours. Ours.
Ours.
Yes. Ours. Alejandra? Ours. Ours. Yes.
Ours.
Ours. Ours. Yes. All right. Flor, your dad. Alejandra, yes. Your car.
Okay. Hi, car. It's me.
Hi,
Who's going?
How's it going?
Oh,
who's
hi, Dad. Everything's ready?
Continue.
So, are you studying for your exam?
I'm working. I'm working very hard in these semesters.
Good. So what are you doing right now? Are you studying?
That right now I'm watching a basketball game.
Baseball playing game.
Baseball.
Baseball game.
Baseball? Who is playing?
The Yankees and the Red Sox.
Really? Let's talk again in 2 hours.
Oh, Dad, enjoy the game.
You too. But please three.
But
please three an stadium for your son.
Okay. Try.
Try.
It's not three. Try. Try. Same with ours. Ours.
Ours.
Our, no, ours. Ours.
Ours. Ours.
Yes. Ours. Son. Ours. Son dos. Ours.
Ours.
Ours. Ours. Yes. Ours. Ours. La U es muy suavecita. Ours.
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 Yes. The rest is okay. Just addiction doing. So what are you doing right now? Are you studying? Studying? No studying. Studying. Oh, that. Right now I'm watching a baseball game. Baseball? Oh, who's playing? The Yankees and the Red Sox. Really? Oh, Carl, let's talk again in 2 hours. Let's talk. Talk. No se pronuncia la L. Talk. Like T-O-K, talk. Like TikTok, talk. Talk. Okay? Igual, como siempre les he dicho, las palabras que se les hagan confusas y al pronunciarlas no les salga bien, son las que más tienen que practicar. Por ejemplo, este who mucho lo he escuchado que dicen wo. Es who.
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 Who's playing.
Yeah, aquí tiene un problemita en el linking. How's it going? How's it going? How's it going?
How's it going?
Yes. Everything is great. Everything's great.
Everything is great.
Everything's great.
Everything's great.
Yes.
Everything's great.
Uh-huh. But you need to practice, not only in the class, no solamente en la clase, tienen que practicarlo en su casa. La lectura, siempre el hecho de lectura es muy buena para que se suelten un poquito. Ahorita van empezando, pero más poco a poco lo van a ir agarrando. Igual, as I told you before, no sean pacientes si una palabra no les sale. Simplemente hay que seguirlo intentando.
Es All que, right, por grammar. Ejemplo, maestro,
yes.
Una pregunta. Ya ves que no nos dice que nos pongamos para escuchar la palabra que no escuchamos en un traductor. Y yo tengo una confusión.
Yes.
Que, por ejemplo, ahí en el traductor para decir el B-U-T, bat, ahí lo escuché yo como bat, y usted me dice que es bot.
Igual.
La palabra pero.
Oh, but.
Ajá, no, but.
But.
Es que yo leo en el traductor, yo lo escucho como but, y por eso luego a veces yo digo but, pero luego se me corrige que es bot, entonces me quedé así. Qué bueno.
This word, but. Bueno, yo nunca he dicho que es bot. But.
But.
But. Yes, but.
Ah, ok.
Sounds like. But this bat is different. It's murciélago. But this is bat. But.
But.
But sometimes, for example, in la pronunciación británica, you might hear but, like but. Americano, but. Depende de la pronunciación, el acento. But the pronunciation is very similar. But. But. So, la pronunciación varía cuando lo escuchas en Google o en el traductor. Ajá. Depende de donde sea el inglés.
Ah, ok. Esto lo escucha en Google.
En Google. Uh-huh. Y así pones la palabra en Google.
Sí.
Y le pones, por ejemplo, bad pronunciation. Te da la palabra y te deja que lo escuches. Que tú lo repitas.
Uh-huh.
O sea, ahí vas a escuchar la pronunciación correcta. Aunque depende, te digo, del acento, digo but. Nunca lo he dicho but. But sometimes if you hear a British English, it will say but. But. I told you before, but.
But.
British, yes.
Okay.
Varía el americano con lo británico.
Varía. Okay.
Yes, un poquito. All right, grammar, present, continuous, questions. Information questions, you know, the information question is when we ask with what or who or where or when. Yes or no questions, and your answers. Eso también ya lo vimos. Are you, is Carl, is yes or no, right? Yes or no. Solo cuando te preguntamos con information questions, que son estas. What, where, who. Pedimos información. Pedimos que preguntemos. So, vamos a escuchar el audio de esto. Y luego vamos a hacer este ejercicio. Saying, please check the time expressions on your right, like right now, today, this morning, this week, this month, this year, this semester, this season, or these days.
Page 69, 4, speaking naturally, stress and intonation in questions.
Hold on.
B, listen, repeat these pairs of questions. Page 68, 2, building language. A, listen, is Carl studying hard this semester? What is he doing right now?
Hi, Carl. It's me. How's it going?
Oh, hi, Dad. Everything.
Page 69. 4. Speaking naturally. Stress and intonation in questions. B. Listen. Repeat these pairs of questions. 1. How often do you play sports?
Are you
playing a lot these days? 2.
When do you study? Are you studying hard right now?
3.
How are your classes going this year? I mean, are they going well?
Hola, buen día, tengo 10.
Okay, give me just 1 second. 68. Okay, first, sorry. In the present continuous questions, do you have the information questions? That's not the audio. What are you doing these days? What is Carl's watching on TV? This is present continuous, right? We have the verb be and the ing verb. Who's he talking right to right now? Information questions with who as subject. Who's playing? Who's watching the game? Yes or no questions and short answers. Are you studying hard? Yes, I am. No, I'm not. Is Carl watching the game? Yes, he is. No, he's not. Are the Yankees playing? Yes, they are. No, they are not. You can use the present continuous for activities around now. I'm working very hard this semester. You see, you have to mention when. I'm working very hard this semester. Means around now. You also need to learn the expressions right now. the 10 expressions right now, today, this morning, this week, this month, this year, this semester, this season, these days. Do you have any questions about any of these or here?
¿Tiene preguntas o no sobre esto o sobre esto? ¿Vocabulario?
No, no, teacher.
No, teacher.
Ninguna, ok. Complete the questions with the present continuous. Por ejemplo, la uno. Number one is the example. What are you doing for exercise these days? So you need to use the verb be, of course, depending on the subject. You need to use is or are, and you need to use the ing. You already have the verb there. Okay? So you have questions from 2 to 8. All right, let's do it. I give you 2 minutes. All right, ladies, are you there? Can you hear me?
Yes.
All right, let's do floor. Lupita, I don't know if Lupita can hear me. Floor, what do you have for number two?
What are you doing? Luego, where you is mean, is when?
All right, say it again, number two.
What are?
Are you running?
What are you running?
All right, the first one said, what are you running? What are you doing for exercise these days? Are you running? Are you swimming? It's running, running. You double the N, running. Are you running? Are you swimming? Same with swim. You double the M,
W-E-M. I-N-G,
swimming. Alejandra, number three. Alejandra?
Are you?
Are you?
Getting?
Saying getting, you double the.
Getting?
The T. Are you getting enough exercise? Lupita, are you there, Lupita? No, mejor salió. Flor.
Are your best friends taking an exercise class?
Well, are you or is your best friend? Flor.
Are.
Why are? You're going to talk.
Is
your best friend, yes.
Is
your best friend taking an exercise class? Yes. Taking. Alejandra.
How's don't exercise more? Your best friend?
Okay, how do you say this word? ¿Cómo dijiste esta palabra?
House.
No, who?
Alejandra?
Who?
Who, yeah. Who is exercising more? Who's? You can say who is or who's, right? Who's exercising? Oops, hold on. Who is exercising more? You or your best friend? Number six, Flor.
Are you watching?
Yes.
Any special sporting events on TV this week?
Any special sporting events on TV this week? Number seven, Alejandra.
Number seven?
Yes.
Is your friend playing on any sport teams this year? How about you?
All right. In this case, we are talking about friends. Plural.
Are your friends playing?
Are your friends playing any sports teams this year? How about you? Okay, Alejandra, try to say this again. How about you?
How about you?
How about you?
Yes. How about you?
Uh-huh.
How about you?
How about you? Number eight, Flor, please.
Who are your favorite sport team doing this season?
Okay, you say sports team. Team is singular.
Team.
Not teams.
Teams.
Si ves en el 7, you have sports teams, ¿verdad?
Sí, con ese, ya que es con
en, en el 8 es sin ese, es sports team.
Team.
So, how you use is or are?
Are, porque son varios.
¿Son varios?
Donde dice your, pues son... Ah, no, perdón, is.
How is your favorite sports team? It's only one team. Acá son varios, son teams, but this is are. Well, we are talking about friends here, not teams. But here, Aquí hablamos de un equipo de deportes, right?
Muñeca.
How is your favorite sports team doing?
Doing.
This season. Well, who on the team? Who Playing. On the team? Floor?
Ande.
Who on the team?
Playing.
¿Y el verbo? Verbo to be?
How do you... How...
Who on the team?
Who on the team? Are playing what?
You're playing.
Bueno, ya vemos, ¿no? De todas maneras. Tengo el plan B y ya.
Who on the team is playing well?
Is playing.
Who on the team is playing well? ¿Quién el equipo está jugando bien? Right? No are playing.
Is playing.
All right. So this is the last part. That's the recording I have. This is speaking naturally. It's stress and intonation questions. You will hear this. How often do you go to the gym? Are you going a lot these days? All right, listen, just listen, please.
Page 69, 4, speaking naturally, stress and intonation in questions. B, listen, repeat these pairs of questions. 1, how often do you play sports? Are you playing a lot these days? 2. When do you study? Are you studying hard right now? 3. How are your classes going this year? I mean, are they going well?
All right, one more time.
Page 69, 4, speaking naturally, stress and intonation in questions. B, listen, repeat these pairs of questions. 1, how often do you play sports? Are you playing a lot these days? 2. When do you study? Are you studying hard right now? 3. How are your classes going this year? I mean, are they going well?
Yes, in the intonation, the stress and the intonation is about the words, son las palabras que queremos que resalten en la oración, ¿verdad? Por eso le damos el stress como key number one. How often do you play sports? Are you playing a lot these days? A lot these days. Eso es lo que queremos que más escuche.
Yes.
When do you study?
Study.
Are you studying hard right now? ¿Ven cómo levanto un poquito? Hard right now. How are your classes going this year? I mean, are they going well?
Well.
Yes. Es lo que queremos que realce en la conversación. That's stress. Bless you. Like here. How often? Let me see.
How often do you go to the gym?
But the most important in this lesson, it's about, besides this, it's that you're learning the present continuous in the different forms. Present continuous. Affirmative form, negative form, and question forms, interrogative forms, in the three forms. So we have seen so far with yes or no questions and with information questions. All right. Ask and answer the questions above, give your own information. De esas preguntas, from 1 to 3. Ask and answer the questions above and give your own answers. How often do you play sports? I sometimes go running. Are you playing a lot these days? No, I'm not. Ese es un ejemplo, ¿no? When do you study? Well, I study every day. When? Are you studying hard right now? Yes, I am. Yes or no questions, you know? Information questions, yes or no questions. How are your classes going this year? Oh, the classes are going well. I mean, are they going well? Yes, they're going well. So you need to practice this on your time. Háganlo, practíquenlo, para que suelte un poquito la lectura. Igual, en la siguiente lección, practiquen lo que es lectura de la siguiente. Please.
Maestro.
Suéltese, ajá, sí, yes.
Bueno, en la página 69 vienen dos signos de interrogación. O sea, son dos preguntas en una sola y tenemos que contestar las dos.
A ver, hold on.
Porque vienen los signos de interrogación.
En la 69.
Ajá, en el final que nos acaba de explicar ahorita. Ahí
hay chance. Sí, son dos preguntas de las tres, de la que nos está dejando de las tres. Pregunta.
Son tres.
Ajá, pero en una pregunta vienen dos.
Oh, yes, of course. Es lo que acabo de hacer. When do you study? I study every day. Esa es una pregunta de información. Information questions.
Así es.
Are you studying hard right now? Yes, I am. That's a yes or no questions. So, son dos preguntas en una sola. So, son dos respuestas.
Dos respuestas.
Right. Same here. Okay.
Thank you, teacher.
All right, no problem. Please remember to read here. Read a lot. This. You can start checking the exercises. Recuerde, antes en una clase siempre traten de empaparse de lo que vamos a ver para que sea más fácil para ustedes.
Okay.
Asking
all
right.
Question. Yes. All right, ladies. Thank you for your time. See you tomorrow at the same time.
See you tomorrow. Thank you.
Bye. Have a wonderful day. Bye.
Bye.
Take care.